State agents have arrested a man for murder in connection with an Allendale County murder. Cordell Lodeholt was arrested by the South Carolina Law Enforcement Division, or SLED. Allendale police asked for SLED's help with this investigation.